Have I another elevator? Which there's only a matter of time before it will get indoors of some kind. So this is how it looks right now. Let's take a ride. The fuse light on here is broken. Built in 1981.